Hi friends, let us solve this problem. So if for two gases of molecular weights MA and MB at temperature TA and TB, if TA MB is equal to TB MA, then which property has the same magnitude for both the gases? So the different properties are given: density, pressure, kinetic energy per mole and VRMS. So ऐसे क्वेश्चंस में यू कैन डायरेक्टली सॉल्व बाय गिवन बाय द गिवन ऑप्शंस क्योंकि इसका कोई तरीका नहीं है विच प्रॉपर्टी कैन बी एनी प्रॉपर्टी एंड वी कैन यूज ट्रायल एंड एरर बट सिंस द फोर ऑप्शंस आर गिवन तो ऑफकोर्स आंसर चार में से एक ही होगा सो लेट अस स्टार्ट सीक्वेंशियली दैट इज द ओनली वे सो यू शुड नो द फॉर्मूलाज ऑफ ऑल द थिंग्स एंड दिस फॉर्मूला शुड बी रिलेटेड टू दिस गिवन थिंग्स व्हाट इज गिवन TAMB इज TBMA सो यू कैन रीअरेंज दिस यू कैन राइट इट एज You can always write it as TA upon TB is MA upon MB. Right? देखो this is better way of writing, right? So you can say temperature का तो ratio है temperature is directly proportional to molecular weight. So ये किसमें होता है कौन सा property होता है So let us check in density. Density में yes, you can see it is n by t. So molecular weight is directly proportional to temperature. But there's a factor P over here. So you can see that since this is given at same pressure this is equal no doubt it is equal but if pressure is different then this is not equal then density depends on pressure so density depends on pressure it is directly proportional to pressure so you can say otherwise same also pressure depends on density so you can see option 1 is density option 2 is pressure so same thing pressure of the gas would be equal only if the densities are equal or else it won't be because it is depending on density so I know density da or db this should be same right but hame sirf itna hi diya hua hai hame sirf ye relation diya hua hai they are not given this so this property may or may not be true this, so this is not same now moving on to third which is kinetic energy per mole so kinetic energy per mole is 3 by 2 rt now this will definitely be different for two gases because they both the gases has different temperature TA TB isme molecular kuch kaam hi nahi hai right so for one gas it will be 3 by 2 rta for other it will be 3 by 2 rtb and clearly ta and tb are not same right it is not same ta and tb are ratio is same to molecular weight ka ratio but in this formula there is no such parameter of molecular weight so this is always going to be different until and unless ta and tb are same okay now moving on to fourth option ab seedhi baat hai you know teen gas to fourth right hi hoga and guess fourth right hai because you can see The formula of VRMS is 3RT by M, and we know T by M given is always constant, right? TA by M. Okay, also right, TA by MA is TB by MB, right? Simple. This is constant. This ratio is constant. So you can see T by M over here. T by M is constant. R is constant. So this will be always constant. So VRMS for both the gases will be same. So if you want to crack this question in just 30 seconds or 20 seconds literally formula dekho just see the m by t ratio just see m by t constant put kar lo and just check now if you take m by t constant over here it is constant upon constant to constant r is constant so this is constant but if you take m by t over here you can see pressure by vary kar raha hai so pressure vary kar raha density pressure dono gaya and third option mein see sirf t hai m hai nahi so fourth option is the answer so you can directly solve by this so this is important manipulation of this data given so isko humne तो ये डेटा को हमने पहले ऐसे ये फॉर्म में लिखा ये फॉर्म से ये फॉर्म में लाया एंड देन वी गॉट दिस कंक्लूजन दैट टी अपॉन एम इज कॉन्स्टेंट सो बाय दैट वी कैन डायरेक्टली पॉइंट आउट दिस इज द आंसर राइट सो होप यू कैन अंडरस्टूड दिस वीडियो थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग